Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, oh, you are my sunrise on my darkest days. Got me feeling some kind of way. Makes me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, tailor me, love how you put it on. Got the only key, love how you turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Eso hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que me digas outside of you. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. I'm in love with your body. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Firme en la pared de tu laberinto. Y hasta tu cuerpo todo en mano escrito. A poquito, cuando tú me besas con esta destreza, veo que eres malicia con delicadeza. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y que estableces un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Where are you now?
Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que me diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Dime las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer tu cuerpo todo un mal escrito.
I'm faded.
Quiero ver bailar tu pelo. Quiero ser tu ritmo.
Quiero ser esa mi boca. Tu lugar es favorito.
I'm faded.
Déjame sobrepasar tus horas de peligro. Hasta provocar tus gritos. Y que olvides tu apellido.
This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just wanna hear you screaming, ay bendito. I can move forever con este contigo.
Despacito, you better
despacito.
That he can,
desde tu
and any girl like you deserve. Gentlemen, tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted ground when you could be with me instead. No, I know I could treat you.
Go! My name is Julie Sweet, CEO of Accenture, and I am proud to lead one of the most inclusive and diverse companies in the world. You can only have a culture of equality if you start with the belief that diversity matters, that it's not only the right thing to do, but that it's an important part of your business. You then have a commitment to actually have a diverse company. When I think about what steps that we're taking at Accenture to build a culture of equality, I go right back to the research that we published that laid out a roadmap, because it is the roadmap that we followed, and it has three components. The first is leadership, and that's about having commitment from the top, setting clear goals, holding leaders accountable, and being very clear that our commitment to diversity and to a culture of equality are a business priority, just like our other business priorities. The second component of that roadmap is about programs and policies and making sure you have the right ones in place. And that's everything from having the right employee resource groups to things like parental leave. And the third component, which is critical, is all about having the right environment, which means that people can come to work, they can bring their whole selves to work, and that not only do we make sure that the great diversity of our workforce is reflected at our leadership tables, but that those who are at the leadership table not only have a seat there,